嗨，大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the espresso， 我是卡顿酱。今天是2021年7月23号，星期五，大家好吗？今天给大家选的两个头条呢，来自 Financial Times 中文网，然后呢都很短。The good thing about today's news, they're very short. Okay, it's Friday, I'm aware. So let's have a look together. 好，第一个，今日头条一。欧洲央行誓言坚持负利率，以推高通胀。欧洲央行誓言坚持负利率，以推高通胀。啊，这里面呢有好多词我们以前已经见过了。Again, we have some repetitive vocabulary we have already seen before. But let's break down. 欧洲 ，European, yeah, Europe. 央行 ，Central Bank.好，所以呢，欧洲央行这里是一个词 ，one word。誓言 ，that's new。誓言 ，to vow。We haven't come across this before。坚持 ，also new 啊、，to insist on something to stick to。负利率，利率 ，I think we have seen that before。负 ，here is very useful。负 means negative。So negative interest rate。And then 以, this is a very nice way of using classical Chinese. 以 here, most of you probably seen this character very often in 可以, right? But 以 here means in order to do something. So to insist, to stick to the negative interest rate in order to 推高, push up. And then 通胀, we've seen this before.It's a short version of 通货膨胀啊 ，inflation。好，我们再来读一下。欧洲央行誓言坚持负利率，以推高通胀。好，这是今日头条一。那今日头条二呢，是关于 Twitter 啊 ，Twitter 的生意很好 ，they're doing very good business。首先我们先来读一下今日头条二。Twitter 第二季度营收增长 74%。Twitter 第二季度营收增长 74%。Because it's in English, so I give you the Chinese. How do we actually say Twitter, the company name in Chinese is 推特。It's a similar for the pronunciation rather than the meaning. 推特。好，第二季度。So, 第二 second, so we use 第 to indicate. So, 第一 for example, first, 第二 second, 第三 third, right? 季度 quarter, 营收 this is a useful new word, 营收 revenue. 增长 we've seen it before, I think, to increase, but put here again, 增长 74% when 增长 followed by a percentage, so that's increased by 74% here. 好，我们再来读一下啊。Twitter 第二季度营收增长 74%。好，今天的内容很简单，对不对？现在呢，我们来看一下今天的这个词语和汉字。今天选的这个呢是坚持啊 ，very common vocabulary， 坚持 ，HSK4。那么它的组成也非常有意思 ，also very interesting combination。坚 means very firm, very strong， and 持 means to hold, to maintain。So when you firmly hold on to something and firmly maintain something, so you stick to it. 好的，我希望你也喜欢。I hope you also like this pattern and this rationale of how we put words together in Chinese. 好，我们来看一下汉字。 大家观看今日头条 at the Espresso。今天是2021年7月23号星期五，在这里祝大家周末快乐，我们下个星期一再见，再见。